Why did they throw you in here? Oh wait, let me guess, it's a trap. So that when Aang shows up to help me, you can finally have him in your little Fire Nation clutches. You're a terrible person, you know that? Always following us, hunting the Avatar, trying to capture the world's last hope for peace? But what do you care? You're the Fire Lord's son. Spreading war and violence and hatred is in your blood.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I don't? How dare you? You have no idea what this war has put me through. Me personally. The Fire Nation took my mother away from me.
I'm sorry. That's something we have in common.
I'm sorry I yelled at you before.
It doesn't matter.
It's just that for so long now, whenever I would imagine the face of the enemy, it was your face.
My face. I see.
No, that's not what I meant.
It's okay. I used to think this scar marked me. The mark of the banished prince, cursed to chase the Avatar forever. But lately, I've realized I'm free to determine my own destiny. Even if I'll never be free of my mark.
Maybe you could be free of it.
What?
I have healing abilities.
It's a scar. It can't be healed.
This is water from the Spirit Oasis at the North Pole. It has special properties, so I've been saving it for something important. I don't know if it would work, but